come 350 super modified vintage race cars, full fendered street stocks and ridge runners. But right now, we turn our attention to turn number four as the green flag is up for the attendance and we're underway.
Feature winner, car number one, four. Three car battle going back in the turn.
as they come off of turn number four. Quillen is your leader. McGrath following in a tire track. Five. If it stays green, Dave Tibbetts looks him over, and John, they're coming to green. Yeah, even Adam Bousquet, car number 07, sticks his nose back in there too. He's inside the top three, but it's all Noah McGrath. Good heads up driving by the driver out of Sanford, Maine, in car number 30. Baffert is really coming alive. If this were a 25 lap race, it might be a different story for car number 0104. But just trying to get in the top three, can he do it? Leads off on the turn number four. We have 2 laps to go, and they hit the start finish line this time, and it is all Noah McGrath. Car number 30 rolls it off in turn number four. Mechanical or mental for the number 30 to not be in victory lane here within the next minute. White flag is here on the 104. Sanford's got hope in failure on the right side. We'll hope the line on the left. About 4 car lengths behind him, Justin Baffert. What could have been? If this were a 25 lap race, might be a different story. He'll finish third.